I'm just a kid.
I'm not the best, but I'm the oldest.
I'm just a kid, man.
Oh, my goodness.
Let's stop talking about.
Speaking of which, here we go. Diver's Brace. Is this winner's finals?
Yes. Best out of five.
That's five set. Okay. So let's see how well Dire handles Luma and gets him off stage. Not going for Luma at all yet. Going straight for Ray.
This is like throwback. Juicy was like this yesterday. Dire was there.
Oh, how'd that go?
Game five, winner's finals, Dire clutched it out. And then same with grand finals. Game five, last hit, Dire clutched it out.
Okay, so they were game five, both sets. Okay.
Yes.
That's a good sign for Ray. And I guess so far, Luma gets cornered off stage. That's the time here. What can you do with it? Oh!
Yeah.
That's a smart move there to get rid of Banana. Ah! She's light, but that won't be enough.
Yeah.
That might be enough, though. Oh, not quite. Okay.
Dire is trying to be aggro aggressive because he noticed that when he was trying to do Diddy stuff in the grand final set, he was getting, I don't want to say body, but he didn't do too great.
Okay, he's getting work. Straight. That's fine.
Yeah.
That won't be enough, but Luma's off stage again. Dire, great job using that. Oh, no tech zone.
My God, aggro Dire is going crazy.
Yeah, only 44% right now. Up air? Yep. Reason air dodge. Smart there, but Dire to run back to do the back air instead. In case Luma came straight up to hit him. Dire not even really going for Luma that often, but Luma off stage yet again. The attack just happened to push Luma off stage.
Okay. Ray honestly has a mountain to climb right now. Oh, it's so close!
Great recovery by Dire to avoid the obstacle course.
Douched.
Just one tap that down there would have done it. So, good job on him. So much hitbox pressure. It's a constant jumping hitbox by Dire. And Ray just can't get around it.
Oh!
Take that time.
Take that again!
Three! Oh my goodness!
And three times he's back in! He's laughing. This is the type of stuff you told me it loves. This is, all right, I live. All right, I lived again. Can I go one more?
Unfortunately, he's at 117, but at least he lived with the three techs. Showing that he can do it, but.
He can tech those.
He's got to think of something here, because this first game is not looking good for him at all. Up here wraps it up. He sees how it feels. Safe as his own medicine. Gets the up air, and yet again.
Look how far that leg goes. I'm sorry, that was just random, but wow.
Hey man, that's a monkey. You don't question monkey flexibility.
True.
You just don't.
All right, I'll take that.
And Dire very handily takes the first game. Wow. Is that Angel in the back? Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was Angel. I was like, what?
Who's that Angel?
Noah.
Oh, okay.
Now, going to Smash Room for game two. So you know, Ray, one of your best homies. If you're in Ray's ear, what would you tell your homie now to win this match?
All right, play lame.
Play lame? All right. Got him.
Yeah, but honestly, Utopian, I just want to tell him have fun because he's not much of a trainer. He just, when we go home, we just go random stages. We just play SDR at home. That's it.
That's interesting, actually. And I know he does play online as well. Doing a lot better this time, though. Has the lead.
Yeah, I think he's not playing lane. He's trying to play Dire's game and see how he does.
He doesn't really have to play lane until Luma's gone, to be perfectly honest.
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of which, Luma's gone now, so you see him play very safe, wait for Luma to come back.
That's what, if anyone's wondering, that's what we mean by lame. We're not calling himself or the character lame, it's just like, he's not gonna most likely play, he's just gonna wait for Luma to come back and just try not to get hit. That's
also,
what we mean by that.
Also, Banana to neutral there by Diddy Kong, that was weird. There's a go for Luma again, jumps over it though, so at least he's aware, but.
Ooh.
That lingering down there save Ray a little bit.
Sure.
Ray's so scary off stage. Let's go for that back air off stage. Let's go for that down air.
And so, he likes the two frame as well.
Yeah. But Dire has to watch himself when he does actually go off stage.
Not a stop.
But systematic.
Okay, never mind.
Systematic there by Dire. Gets rid of Luma, then gets rid of Ray. And this is best of five sets, so don't wrap the set up quite yet.
Oh, nice.
The dunk? What?
And pushing them both back.
And great down smash. Knowing Luma had to come directly back to Rosa, down smashing out of the way. That's number tech in Brawl. You see Nana coming, you just charge your smash. Same thing there.
Oh, boy.
What's got to do something here.
Nice.
Lingering gets him.
Can he get him? Nah.
Yeah, Ray not able to take advantage of getting Dire off stage. Diddy Kong, before he launches with his rockets, very easy to get. We can get there, actually get a hold of him. Just one side is Breeze, and that's it.
Yeah. I think Bray is trying, but he's just not making it obvious enough.
Yeah, they're able to get out there. Even right now, it's not, up air. He's on stage again, though, unfortunately. Dash tag. Max Rage, can he make it back?
Oh, my God.
I respect the attempt.
Yeah, I think Utopian is just trying to get Dire below the stage, but Dire's not letting him at all.
Yet again, smart by Dire, using that command grab with the hitbox, hitting Luma and Rosa away.
Oh, nice read in the air. I mean, the roll.
Oh, down to the roar back here, wraps it up, and a two-stock here with Dire, winning game again. Two and handily.
Let's see what Utopian Ring has planned for game three.
The biggest thing, honestly, again, is like not really the stage. Just he has to take more advantage when he's off stage. I mean, he gets mostly a few times, but he has to find a way to read where he's going to recover and get gems. I mean, the first game, there was one time Dire just recovered very well, but still, he hasn't really been that close to even trying that often.
But now he's going Dreamland. Fair enough. Don't know if I agree too much, because if he's changing his playstyle, then it could work, but I've seen Dire take Utopian here in Juicy, and Dire did phenomenal.
Okay, well, Luma's no phenomenal. Get back out off stage, and that's the first one. Yeah, if you're going to play a safer playstyle, it's better to have platforms above your head, make it harder to approach you. Mm-hmm. So if Ray plans to play safer in this matchup, it's a good stage pick, but let's see how he plans to play it out.
Oh, God.
Yet again, Luma just got here, already escorted out of the door. Get off the premises.
Dire just knows what to do now. It just seems like it.
Ray looking for an answer here. Sun up air.
Even though Utopian Ray is very, very fast at adapting, Dire is just doing great in the matchup right at the moment.
Clank there on the 4-2. Went for Luma again, but this is Luma. Ray's at 111, though. Oh, that'll do it. Up smash wraps it up. And Dire's one stock away from going to Grand Finals. Again, this is Winner's Finals, got a 55 set. This could be the last game for Ray if we could turn it around here.
I wouldn't give Ray up too much. He's done the impossible before. He can do it again.
Now, being Rosalina, I've seen some crazy stock losses, so I definitely believe in the character Rosalina to do some silly things.
Especially on Dreamland of all stages.
Oh, yet again, back here just enough to get rid of Luma off stage. They're doing a great job ever since game one of getting rid of Luma more and more. Game one, he really didn't care about her, but this game two and three, he's like, oh, nope, you're getting out of here. Stop it. Sounds about lead.
Oh, God.
Ray off stage yet again. Half Luma, but can't do anything with her. Go off again.
This is...
He's been lapped in damage.
This is looking grim for Utopian Ray. Luma's gone again.
Back here again. Back here just paying off so much for Dire. The classic? No, oh, that'd be enough in Dire. Is that a triple two stock?
Yep.
Ugh. That hurt.